I'm Tim Hinks from Oxford, presenting for my co-authors, particularly Emmanuel Marchi and Peter Branning. In this project, we discover the effects of inhaled corticosteroids on the airway mucosa in health. Inhaled steroids are central to asthma management, but in health, their effects are unknown. And this matters because inhaled steroids confound almost every cross-sectional asthma study. So we aimed to define the effects of inhaled steroids on gene expression in health. We randomized 30 healthy adults 2-to-1 to fluticasone propionate, 500 micrograms twice daily, or no treatment for 4 weeks. By bronchoscopy, we assessed immunohistology, DNA methylation, 16S metagenomics, and bulk RNA sequencing. Inhaled steroids induced small between-group differences in blood and lamina-appropriate eosinophil counts, but there were no differences in other pathology, pheno, lung function, microbiome, or DNA methylation. But inhaled steroids did induce many changes in 469 genes in biopsies. 89% of these were downregulated, transrepression. This shows the most highly downregulated genes, and our striking and unexpected finding was that the dominant effect of inhaled steroids is suppression of canonical type 2 inflammatory genes. Remember, this is in healthy adults with no asthma, and findings weren't related to atopy. The most downregulated gene was the high affinity IgE receptor. Other top genes include IL-33, carboxypeptidase A3, CLET-10A, a marker for alternatively activated macrophages, SERPINB10, which is induced by IL-13, CCR5, which recruits eosinophils, as well as mast cell tryptase, periostin, cyclooxygenase 1, and prostaglandin D2 synthase. All of these genes are known to be upregulated in asthma. By contrast, IL-17 signaling was not induced by steroids. There was also broad suppression of innate and adaptive immunity. So in summary, our findings suggest that homeostasis in health involves tonic type 2 signaling in the airway mucosa. And this is exquisitely sensitive to inhaled corticosteroids. Read the full article in Allergy.